connecting to realm.
Yeah, same.
I'm connecting also to it.
As soon as we enter the world, oh, I'm in it. Hey, hey, can't stop him, him, he.
I am too. Hey, do you want to see my new, I'm a gamer girl.
No way. That's so good.
Wow. I'm having such a fun time. I love the pastel colors.
Wow.
This was a big change. You were like, I am going to stay regular Steven. And now This is very far from it. Wow, we spawned on this tiny island. That's crazy.
Crud.
Wow. This is like a survival challenge island.
Do we want to do this?
Would you like to? I mean, we've been given this. But we need wood, though. How do we get?
We're just going to have to swim to the nearest thing. And that'll be long.
Yeah. Are we on? Yeah, we're on normal. We might die about this. Wait! I just saw something in the distance. I just saw something over there. It just spot. Oh, hey!
Sorry.
There's something light in the water over here.
Oh yeah, it's an onion biome. No, what was that?
Excuse me.
I don't know why I thought about onions in that
onion
moment.
Onion biome.
Onion biology.
Oh, it's a little sea temple. There might be some goodies in there that we can use. Oh, there's... Oh, I forgot Drowned exist. Okay, I'm going to die right now. For
Can we just start a new world?
Yeah, can we do a different one? Okay. Reset world.
Epic.
Yay, I spawned directly in front of a tree. That's what I wanted.
Classic Minecraft behavior.
I'm going to punch it in the tree.
Minecraft be like tree...
Yeah, Minecraft be like grass block noises. Hi.
Everyone on Twitter kept every time I would post something, they would say, "Get Taha a skin." So now I'm a gamer girl.
You have just like black lines on the back of your arms, though. I don't know if that's
really?
It looks like a mistake. Also, it looks like you pooped your pants. To be honest.
Oh.
This is like a Caitlyn Bennett skin.
Oh, this is not the intended consequence. This is not what I intended.
Sorry.
I just wanted to be a gamer girl.
I'm just kidding. It's Taha skin. You just pissed your pants a bit. It's okay.
I'm being cyberbullied.
I'm sorry. I see a desert in the distance, I think.
Okay, we can go to the desert. Ooh.
I want to go to the beach each.
Ninky Manjaj.
Let's go
to the beach each.
Yeah.
There's a cave here.
I like that for us. Oh, the iron block. Oh, I need stone, you idiot.
Cool.
Stone.
Thank you for this.
Stone pig. Stone pig.
Hey, what did you just call me?
Stone pig.
Oh my god.
Hit it with a stick. Hit it with a stick. Oh.
I'm about to end this man's whole career.
I'm going to die.
I have a grievance I would like to air.
What's the matter?
Yes.
I lost my pajama top and I'm very upset. I only have the pajama pants. I'm just upset.
Wow.
And myself. I don't know where it's gone.
We'll find it, Marco. It can't have gone far. Would you boys like some torches?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. I'm being hurt.
Marco, happy birthday.
Thanks. That's actually quite soon.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I have quite a lot, actually. Do you want some?
Taha, happy birthday.
Oh. Thanks.
Thank you regarding it.
Birthday
candles. Mark, I took them. Never mind.
What? Do you want them back?
Yeah. Thanks. Does anyone have that iron?
They're over here.
I have some, yeah.
Can I have two of them, please?
That's precisely the amount that I had, in fact.
Oh, okay. Can I make a career ender with it?
Yes.
Does anyone want a stone career ender?
Okay. My keyboard is so big, it is inconvenient for me.
I'm sorry about that.
It's fine. It wasn't your fault. It was Stephen Jobs.
Stephen Employments.
Yeah.
I don't think he had any involvement with the iMac Pro.
Well, he was a big contender into it existing in the first place, in my opinion.
Absolutely. But the...
In your opinion. But that's your opinion.
That's my opinion.
That's my onion biome. All right, I'm gonna go on a foraging mission.
You should take some shears, so in case you meet any sheep.
Okay.
I don't have any, but you should take some.
Oh.
Sorry.
Oh.
Jesus Christ.
There's a shipwreck just around the corner. Do you want to come see it with me? It looks kind of bad, actually, but we'll see what is inside it. Whoa, there's...
Okay.
Buried treasure map. We can go on a treasure map adventure in our first episode. I wish you could install a mod where you can share a bed with your homies.
Yeah.
So you all just cuddle together.
Oh, like in two blocks, three dudes just.
Yeah, in one bed structure.
Yeah, I like that.
I see a village, and I am now lost.
Oh, that is going to be helpful for us. I am going to die, actually. Which is not helpful.
Hey, where are you guys? I have food, but I need...
The cave.
See, I do not know where this be at.
It's where we were, where the cave was.
Thank you for this information.
That's fine. I'm going to block off...
I will
off...
locate myself.
I'm going to block off some of the dark areas so that we are in safety.
Oh, I see you guys. I can't run, so I'm just walking to you.
That's okay.
Hurry up. Okay, you go and defend the base. And I will do this.
Do that.
Why don't we just go further into the...
Oh, I can sleep.
The beds
down. Oh, I'm trying to figure out
how to sleep.
Hi, right guys. Click, right? Yeah, I did it. Can you show me where the village is?
Yeah.
Can I follow you?
Yeah, I was just ending a career. The village is over there. Oh. Sorry.
Should we make babies of these, or should I just kill them for food right now? I'm hungry.
Yeah,
so
kill it. I need to eat too. I'm going to make some bread here.
Okay.
Oh, is there hay bales?
Yeah, baby. Who's hungry?
I am hungry.
Would you like it?
Maybe.
Thank you so much. Special little treat as a treat.
When are we going to have our first Minecraft argument?
When are we going to have our first Minecraft kiss?
Now we're asking the real questions.
I'm ready and waiting whenever you are ready, friend.
Be a G and come over here and lips.
Come over here and smooch these smackers, fam.
I be in village.
Ah, okay. What is the point of this ladder? It doesn't go anywhere. That was really good. That's really good, dude.
Thank you so much.
You've been practicing.
Yeah.
Very impressed. Do you think we've ransacked it completely? Is that we got everything?
Classic colonizing.
Ew.
Nothing I love more than a good orifice.
Maybe should we sleep and then get going? Oh! Oh, there's a ravine here.
There is?
Where?
Yeah, just over here.
I like this area because it's both sandy and not sandy.
Okay, wait. Don't scare the kitty. Oh, you took my fish and ran.
Oh no.
Man's just trying to eat.
I think I'll end this episode here. You what?
Don't end it yet. I wanted to make something to end the episode.
Okay. What are you making?
Don't end it yet.
I'm not ending it. What are you making? Oh. Sounds... Oh, look, we can warm our toesies on it.
Oh.
I just warming up my toesies.
Yeah.
Let's all bounce on the bed for fun.
Yeah.
Yay.
Wow. Oh, shit.
I want to have a new skin next episode.
Actually, are you just going to change skin every episode?
Yeah, why not?
Did I bully you into changing it?
Yeah, you cyberbullied
me. I'm sorry.
Look, maybe, but...
Take this as a token of my apologies.
Oh, I appreciate this.
Am I forgiven now?
You're forgiven.
Wow.
Thank God.
You.
I'm glad we could end this on a happy note. Okay, next episode, let's make a house. Let's make a house.
Yes.
Yeah.
Goodbye, friends.
Bye.
See you when you sleep.